ASMR to Chew family channel. I'm your girl Spirit. Thank you for being here. If you're new, welcome love to the SOL SWAD, which is Spirits of Light. So that is the name of my baby, Spirits of Light, SOL. One of my Spirits of Lights actually came up with just saying that she had SOL, and so we've been saying it ever since, and people always let people know I'm an SOL, so SOL. Spirit, give you a big hug, and what's up, OG? Y'all know I love you, and today I'm going to be putting on my wig. It is pouring down rain. Y'all gotta hurry up, because I don't want, like, the lights go out, and then I lose my sound, and then I can't put up the video unless I put some music behind it. But yeah, my son bought me this wig. Junkies over here, we love us some ASMR in the big ass tub, the big park inside. It's got lace in it, but it's like a wig cap, see? And that's how it's made. I still want to be kind of snug, so. I told my daughter the other day, matter of fact, yesterday, on my stomach growling, I told my daughter that I feel like I heard thunder and pouring down rain. She's like, no, mom, it's not raining. And it's nice outside. I said, it's weird. I can hear the rain clear as day and the thunder. And guess what? This morning it is going off, y'all. Check the weather. They ain't say nothing about no storm. Oh my God, I've been on the phone all morning long. What is going on out there? Okay, they said thunderstorms rolling through Houston. I gotta hurry up and finish. I think I should go with it going all the way over. Like, which side should I go? Oh, that's cute. Okay, spirit. Okay, girl. Check on this one. What you think? Nice and thin. So cute. Oh my gosh. Yes. Thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it. The wig is so freaking cute. Yes. I think I'm going to go with this wig because I'm getting ready to light my makeup. And then I bought little hairpins that I could put on and put like right here. It's so freaking cute. I love it. It's so cute. So cute. And then I love the thinness of it. It's a wig, wig, girl. Wig, wig, like wiggy wig. But I freaking love it. My son picked it out. Since he picked it out and gave it to me for Christmas, I am going to love it until I can't, you know, do much with it no more. But put it in the back. Put it in the back. Yeah, that's the natural thundering sounds. I'll try to turn them down because some people sleep to that. But yeah, this is the end of the video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Like, comment, and subscribe, okay? Put my videos in your notification. That way whenever I open up, put up another video, I'm sitting there like, hey, y'all can see me, you know what I mean? Watch me on your time. Thank you so much. I hope you enjoyed the wig video. Hope you enjoyed seeing me put the wig on and seeing what I could do with it. I was a little nervous, but I like the little cherry color. Yes, and Spirit got like that pretty brown skin. I can bring out any freaking color. And if I put it on, it is alive. I just brought this wig alive. Yes, my energy is like